Oh my god. So there's your problem.
Oh yeah, right there. Gnarly.
I need to buy some art. Usually they have something cooler in there.
We could throw in on something for the new apartment we're gonna get in 6 months.
Gotta move into Seattle?
Yeah, I would really love to go to Cap Hill.
I'm thinking so. Okay. Get some food before Studio 44.
Yes. Jalapeno and pineapple margarita.
Jalapeno and pineapple.
Okay, you want a straw?
That's really good. I'm more fascinated by your shirt right now.
It's nice tonight. It's gonna be good tonight. I just wanted to go.
There's many places out here that I still haven't like even been to. I've never been to Lost Lake. I've never been to this Comet Tavern place.
Have you been to the Unicorn?
Dude, I've never even been to Numo's. I have been to
Via. You can get some Nagasaki's if they have the leftover eggnog.
Not into eggnog. Anything with the word nog in it, it's just kind of off limit.
This on CV Line, Phono. I have another thing out for Fuad for his.
Right, let's look at the writer. Right, but these are in battle position right now.
Yeah.
It's just standard, like, club DJ, like hip-hop DJ. Techno DJs want it sideways, lengthwise.
But there's not very much room.
Yeah, well, you gotta learn that you can't always get what you want. So that's the heating block, as you could probably guess. So these little springs unclip like this. Yeah. There we go.
Nice.
Cool.
So that.
Oh God, what is that sticking inside? Is that insulation?
Insulation.
Okay, good.
This is the four-port vaporizer. Vape Nation. Let's guess how many of the ports are totally clogged. I'm gonna say 2.
5.
All of them.
Oh my god.
Yeah, right there. Gnarly.
So, literally the prescribed method for fixing this?
Scraping.
Sticking the
flat end of the screwdriver.
Oh, it's hard too.
Yeah. I mean, it's fucking
just straight carcinogen,
degrees.
Huh?
You need a vacuum over here?
The reason why this happens to ours in particular is because we run it at a very low setting. So if it's running all the time, like 100%,
it could vaporize it and keep the carcinogens from building
it,
up.
It keeps pushing it out. But since we only run it at like 5% in intervals.
Yeah, does that have to do with the timing or is that with the power and the output as well?
There we go. Good riddance. Oof.
Oh, nice.
This one goes through. That's good.
What size is that, just for record?
It's a fucking...
Is that the 32nd?
I don't know. So we don't have any blockage in there. That's good. Fucking soak up all this shit on the inside, though. This thing needs a whole rework on the inside. It's gonna cost, like, maybe, like, $300, but...
What components would you replace?
So you redo all the tubing, replace the wiring. The heating block doesn't necessarily need to be replaced, but the gasket does.
So is that heating block just conducts the heat? It doesn't actually have any components other than getting
warmed up itself? Yeah, it's just a
milled
out, like, hole.
Gotcha. Okay.
Sludge mode. Dirty jobs. Club edition.
Club edition.
We're just gonna let it sit like that. We're gonna drain the swamp. That's Congress.
Fingers in the dirty pool.
Yeah.
What's your aromatherapy necklace smell like?
It smells like lavender.
Nice. So you don't have to smell the pond scum?
I'm Tyler Perry, and this is Extreme Makeover Hazer Edition. Move that bus! Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, God. It's so runny. Oh, God.
Put it back on the table.
Nice.
Just imagine you're out on a nice club night. Just in the city, hitting the town with your girls.
Dressed all nice.
Dressed all nice, your hair did.
White clothes
makeup
on.
Done, white clothes on.
You're like, what is this coming down from the sky?
All right, there's just a little bit left.
Which one is that?
Oh, man.
1 and 4.
I'm just doing that.
Then, other Christian will be able to play on the CDJs on the lines that they're supposed to be for Matthew Deere.
Okay.
So I think I left a needle in my car, because there's only one at the club, and we need two. Ah, with any luck.
Fuck!
I remember having a needle in here.
Ah, there it is.
Got him.
Is this where you keep your flash drive?
Yeah. No, I keep it on my keychain.
Is this doing the vlog?
Yeah. The vlog that you hate so much. Yeah, you unsubscribed, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
I want you to know that I sit through 85 notifications a day for this vlog.
Why are you so mad?
We're gonna play with the DB4 this week?
Yes.
All right. What do we need to get? What are we getting?
Hold on, let me delete these tweets. Is this going to vlog? Get some cupcakes.
Oh!
Here's a little fun fact for your vlog. Fuck sushi.
These are not organic. Oh wait, they are organic.
Are they?
Yeah. Organic. Got him.
Got him.
Oof. It's my favorite drink.
You say in here, no sulfites.
Bottom row. After a long day of work, I like to sit down and enjoy a glass of gnarly head.
You got that all, big boy?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Thank you.
Fire.
Too fire of a set.
Christian said it's too fire.
Call me my first track, yo. Come on.
I'm just having like
God.
Sitting up there and teaching. Stop.
Set.
City alarm.
The production office, you guys know, he got fired.
So about that hazer that we just fixed.
What the hell, bro? Man, there's people.
It was too lit. That's all it was. Oh yeah, there's smoke in here, all right.
You guys both in it? Cheers, ready? Cheers to YouTube.
Oh yeah.